Hello everyone, my name is Khánh Ngân. My English name is Anna. I'm 11 years old. I'm in grade 6 and went to secondary school. Now, I'm living with my family in Bình Thủy District, Cần Thơ City. I'm happy to be here to share with you what I do every day to kill my boredom during the COVID pandemic lockdown. In the COVID pandemic situation, we need to pay more attention to our health because the virus can enter our bodies at any time. To keep our body healthy, we must drink a lot of water, eat enough nutrients, limit junk food, limit eating late at night. We just go out where absolutely necessary. When going out, we must wear a mask, do not gather in large numbers. To ensure safety, everyone needs to form a daily habit. In the morning, when we wake up, we should do personal hygiene and do exercise for about 30 minutes, then have breakfast. At noon, we have lunch, but don't forget to wash our hands before eating and take a nap. In the afternoon, I study and my parents work. To reduce boredom, my family does exercise together to create a little fun before having dinner. In the evening, we should go to bed early to avoid affecting to our health. We should consider it as a timetable for us to follow. That is my family's daily routines during the pandemic. How about you? Currently, we can't go out, so feel bored. Not as free and comfortable as before. After this outbreak, which has taken a lot of people from our country, everyone has to join hands to dispel the COVID pandemic so that we can return to freedom, comfort, and good things will come to us. In short, I wish you and your beloved good health, luck, happiness, stay home, stay safe. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.